Welcome to another video on how to create a Yahoo Finance account. I'm Akin from Create Login and Delete, and let's get started. So to create a Yahoo Finance account, first open up your web browser and go to the Yahoo Finance website. Type down finance.yahoo.com in the search bar. And now once the site opens up, click on the three horizontal lines at the upper left corner. And now click on the sign in button located right on top. On the sign in page, click on the create account link below the sign in button. You'll be redirected to the Yahoo account creation page. Now fill in the required information, including your first and last name, desired email address, and password. You may also need to complete a CAPTCHA or verify your phone number during the registration process. After filling in the necessary details, click on the continue button. On the next page, review the terms of service and privacy policy, then click on the create account button to proceed. Yahoo may prompt you to verify your phone number to enhance the security of your account. So follow the instructions provided to complete the verification process. Once your account has been created and verified, you will be redirected to the Yahoo Finance homepage. You can now access various features of Yahoo Finance, including stock market data, financial news, portfolio management, and more. But remember to keep your Yahoo Finance account credentials secure and consider enabling two-factor authentication for added security. And if in case you encounter any difficulties during the registration process, it's recommended to refer to Yahoo's official support or documentation for the most up-to-date instruction. So that's it. So I really hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please like, share, and subscribe to us for more great contents. Thanks for watching.